Atlanta United Fancy View here with a fully mohawked Devin, and it's a 1-1 draw, drop points again at home. It's just, the impetus in attack not looking all that great, right?
I don't know what I just watched. I mean, was that a 3-2-3-2? Like, what formation was that? What are we doing? Let's get the positives out of the way. Miles Robinson, amazing. You were great. You've been great. You've been the reason that we're not 0-7. Yep. I mean, to be 100% honest, if not for Miles knocking balls off the line, we lose tonight. Yep. If not for Miles against Cincinnati, we lose. If not for Miles against, Monterey, we lose. So we've spent so much money. You got Tito, you got Joseph, you got Petey, you got Barco, and your man of the match is a central defender that you drafted. That says it all. I mean, what else do you need to say? Like, what the hell are we doing? I'm not going to get on here and cuss. I know that bothers some of y'all, but I have no idea what I just watched. I have no idea why you don't play Mikey Ambrose. He can play left. You know he can play left back. Mm-hmm. I don't know what I just watched. I don't know what PT's doing. I don't know why we look so lost in defense.
All right. All right, so, in terms of Barco coming on, it's an instant impact in that sense.
Oh, yeah.
So, do we need to give Frank DeBoer some credit maybe for putting on that sub? Right. And
yeah. I said it, man. The shortest guy on the pitch scored a hat.
In terms of that, since we were rudely interrupted about five times in this.
Hey, man, it is what it is. But
yeah.
So, it's just a situation like with Barco, like, great sub. Good to come on. Shortest dude on the pitch scores a header goal. Awesome.
Yeah.
Tito didn't really do as much as I'd hoped for.
Sure.
The energy was there in the first, but mm-hmm.
Seems like every diagonal ball was on him.
He's the only guy. He's the only one. I just don't know where the impetus to attack went. This is a goal-scoring team. Like, what happened to them? Yeah. What happened at halftime? Like, what the hell was fucking said at halftime to where Philadelphia comes out on fire and we come at, like, was Frank DeBoer like, everybody get your Capri Sun and your orange slices and make sure you get some rest? It was terrible. Like, they scored 51 seconds into the second half. I'm still getting nachos.
Sure.
I mean, it's just frustrating, man. Like, and then to see it take us so long to generate an attack in the 87th minute, we're with needing to score a goal to get points, to not drop points at home for, the second consecutive match in MLS. Like,
yeah.
Like we're playing triangles with each other and back passes to Guzan. And I mean, it's just, Marco Fabian didn't even play tonight.
Yeah.
And Miles Robinson saved you a point. I don't know what we're doing. I know everybody expects me to come on here and rant, and I don't want to do it, but I don't know what else you're going to get from me because it's just not good. It's not what we expect. It's so disjointed. It's players looking at other players like, what the fuck do you want me to do? I don't know what you're doing. I've never seen players like fall down because the run went the wrong way so many times. Yeah. Petey Martinez throwing himself to the ground when Barco plays a through ball into the box. Where did you expect it to go? Like, where did you expect the ball to go? Why are you just falling to the ground? The studs thing on Joseph, it looked really bad. And in the 67th minute, the bicycle kick that he took was nice. Great save by
Andre. Pretty audacious.
Blake. I mean, great save by Andre Blake, So there were positives to take from this, but the negatives are just so glaring. It's so Jekyll and Hyde, but it's Jekyll for, 3 minutes and Hyde for 87 because we're just terrible. Like, I love the ideas of the subs that we made, but the subs didn't cover themselves in any glory. What is Barco and, outside of Barco's goal, like, Barco and Shea could have played each other down the sideline at least five good times. Why do they just stop? They just look at each other like nobody, that's the biggest problem, is nobody looks like they want to make the mistake. And when you play handbrake football, teams like Philly take points from you at home.
Fair enough. All right, appreciate it, man. Thank you.